Tu peux être piégé comme un colis, voir qu'il faut finir alcoolique. Frôler de près la vie de Tony, la carrière de Marcel Anthony. Il m'aime pas mais je l'entends chantonner. Parce que des fois y'a des mélodies qui le prennent dans sa tête. Je suis présent comme les narcotiques dans le bain. Marcel Anthony, Marcel Anthony, comme Marcel Anthony.
Yo, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Momo. Let me zoom in a little bit, okay, so you can see me freshly dressed in easy new collection dropping tomorrow, by the way. You don't want to miss this camo shirt, this camo shorts, this camo hats, and more and more and more. But today, ladies and gentlemen, we're not here to talk about easy, we're here to talk about wroetoshaw, who just dropped a bomb-ass diss track on KSI and RiceGum. You can see on the screen, I'm on wroetoshaw's channel. I'm about to react to this. Let's see what wroetoshaw came up with. He's not a rapper. He's not a singer. I never heard him sing before. So this is gonna be dope, okay? Click on it if you guys want me to react more. And if you guys want me to do a diss track too. Because this is looking like a lot of people trying to say I can't sing. You guys know I can. Let's jump into this track, okay? Wroetoshaw, what you saying?
Obviously, this is not an easy video to make.
It's not.
I'm no longer with the side man. I will be going solo, I guess.
Yeah. Fuck the side man.
So pretty much this is his response from JJ leaving the Sidemen and dissing them. Let's get into it, baby. Harry, what's up?
Why did we have to wait 4 months for it?
Okay.
You said you were evolving, but you didn't do bits. You just evolved into the first male with tits. You said you had to get...
You just evolved into the first male with tits. First banter. Let's go.
Some things off your chest, so tell me why the fuck do you still have breath? Yeah, you're leaving the side men, but thankfully you made the other guys. But you didn't make me, so it's
like my voice is gone, boy. Oh, that was late. You made the other guys, but didn't make me. Jesus. I mean, let's be honest. KSI didn't make Harry. I don't know about the rest, but Harry's right. KSI didn't make him. So, bro, tell them. Self-made, bro. Like that. Tell them.
On my own 2 feet, as I chat shit about you on this old school beat. So let's get started on why your life speaks.
Okay.
Tommy Gunn got 2 million views in 3 weeks, which means 14 million people
but
didn't
click
it. Because they already knew that it was.
Gonna be shit.
I read you though, JJ. You make facts, but the fact is you killed more babies than trash.
DJ killed more babies than tracks? I didn't get that. Is he talking about making abortions? Mm-hmm. Or people die from watching these videos? We need to be clear, okay?
Your EP flopped, you need to be stopped, because none of your new singles are getting popped. But old KSI will never be topped, and when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now
Harry, let's be honest, let's talk about your socks, okay? Bro, you're a fucking millionaire, bro. Huh? Fucking millionaire. You can't wear clean socks, bro. $3, bro. Walmart, bro.
So, getting caught. The old KSI will never be topped. And when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now, let's take a minute to talk about your mother.
No!
What did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, but chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid.
No, Harry. This is getting disrespectful. Each brother more retarded than the other. Are you mad in the brain, Harry? How can you say that? Damn, Deji needs to come back. I'm just waiting for somebody to mention me. And their career is over. I'm coming back with the full Togo camo army and I'm destroying everybody. Don't mention my name, bro.
Stupid, it's just obscene. Your family must have some retarded genes.
Oh.
You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too?
Damn, Harry, what's going on? He's talking about sexual harassment, talking about DJ killing kids, talking about DJ's parents having retarded genes. Oh, I'm actually rhyming. JJ killing kids. Retarded jeans. Oh, my diss track is coming, bro. If this video hit 10,000 likes, I'm dropping this track on everybody. I'm dropping it on the side, man. On everybody, bro. Everybody.
If you're right face down, greater from shore, what a fool from great. And he's trying to hide it from the internet. Why? Because she's a wild run-out sketch. You can smell her gonorrhea from a mile away.
You can smell her gonorrhea from a mile away. Wow, Harry. What happened? Why? Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know. I'm pretty sure he didn't write it all himself. He got help, but bro, the boy is going in like a banana, bro. Oh my mama, bro. Now, Harry, I hope me and you never get to the point where you drop a diss track on me, because I don't want this. The guy is just exposing JJ. This is exposing JJ, bro.
Got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. JJ, what went wrong?
It's nice. I'm not gonna lie, it's nice. Apart from the socks, of course, the rest is nice. Apart from the socks. Damn, bro. This is just Roots, me, and every bad thing in the world in one video. Is JJ gonna come back from this? We will find out in the next episode of YouTube Drama, and I'll be here to react to it. As I said, 10,000 likes and the diss track is dropping on the community. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this song, ladies and gentlemen. Oh man, goddamn, bro. I will give it 8 out of 10, even 8.5, bro. He's not a rapper. Harry, GG, you did your thing, man. I really, really rate this song. It's just banter after banter, like bars after bars. I don't know, my favorite one is probably the retarded family thing.
Damn, bro.
Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Follow me on my social media like you saw it. Easy, got some new collection dropping tomorrow. You do not want to miss it. The link to officialeasy.com will be in the description or on the I, bro, go and support, because this is nice. You know it's nice. Your life is not easy. Life ain't easy. You haven't the heart in Chinese too. Hey. You don't want to miss it, okay? So catch you tomorrow for another video. I love you. And Harry, please, chill. This is somebody's son. Chill. Damn.